Quicker than a F1 auto and named after a F5 tornado, the most up-to-date Hennessey Venom is the sort of auto that undeniably has a place at the Geneva Motor Show. It is about crude power and radical outline. It's likewise about out-of-this-world uncommon, with only 24 being made, half of which the organization says have just been purchased for a cool $1.6 million each. A lot of what we think about the Venom F5 are the details that Hennessey Special Vehicles, the little organization behind the auto, has officially shared. Prodded for almost an entire year now, the Hennessey Venom F5's 1,600-strength twin-turbo V8 is as far as anyone knows equipped for pushing the auto to 301 miles for every hour. The organization's organizer, John Hennessey, said in an announcement, "It's no doubt of on the off chance that we will break 300 miles per hour, however an issue of when." More on this in a minute. The Venom F5's carbon fiber monocoque is encompassed by aluminum, making the auto a moderately light 1,360 kilograms, or just shy of 3,000 pounds. By and large, it can hit 186 miles for every hour in under 10 seconds, and get to almost 250 miles for each hour and back to a stop in 30. That implies the Venom F5 is heavier than the Aston Martin Valkyrie AMR Pro, which was reported at Geneva not long ago. Be that as it may, since the Aston was constructed particularly for track execution and has a progressively, humble best speed of 225 miles for every hour, and since the Hennessey was worked for lunacy, the Venom F5 would eventually pulverize the Valkyrie AMR Pro in a straight line. And keeping in mind that we're hypothetically setting it against other insane autos from the current year's show, the extremely fun matchup is see the Venom F5 go up against the Rimac Concept 2. Once more, the Venom F5's guaranteed top speed of more than 3